I'm thinking the league needs to hold cheerleader tryouts. I mean, you gotta be good at something, right?